Turkey Bo Baba!
All right, men and evil geniuses and genetic mutants from outer space, we are here today for one purpose and one purpose only, to destroy Myrtle's softball team. So let's get out there and really tear up the base pass. I didn't mean that literally, Stitch.
Question. Once team is beaten, do losers become our servants for life?
What? No!
Is how team sports work on my home planet.
Check it out, girls. Team We're Low. We're called Lilo's Lasers. Prepare to get zapped, Myrtle.
Sorry I'm late. I had to put on my gear. Baseball, anyone?
She should have named her team Lilo's Losers. Pleakley, that's a tennis outfit, not a baseball outfit.
Oh, I beg to differ. I wrote my master's thesis about Earth's sporting events and their attendant fashions, gleaned from hours of exhaustive research. You should read it. You might just learn something.
What kind of grade did you get?
Well, I was going through some difficult personal problems at the time.
Just take left field. Bring it on. Wind and deliver, Splody. It's yours, Pleakley.
Pleakley, what are you doing?
I'm looking for the legendary baseball diamond. It must be really big and valuable.
No! Get the ball!
Oh, okay. Ah! Hey, where'd it go?
It's under your third leg.
Which one is that?
Nice try.
Ouch!
Nah, chubby chiba.
That's my team one, your team nothing. It's okay, we can get him back. Come on, Stitch. Oh, I mean, Kenny. Home run! Way to go, Kenny!
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, Pleakley. Two outs, bases loaded, bottom of the ninth. If you get a hit, we win.
I won't just get a hit. I'm gonna get a touchdown.
Strike one. Strike two.
Swing harder. Strike three. You're out of there.
I got three strikes? How you like me now, huh? Hoot a man.
Strikes are bad.
Oh, no, that's where you're wrong, young missy. If you roll three in a row, it's called a turkey. And if you roll 10 in a row, it's a perfect game. Strikes are good.
Strikes in bowling are good. Strikes in baseball are bad.
Two, four.
completely. I'm going home and locking myself in my room with all the lights off. I'm thinking maybe we had a chance, if it wasn't for the one-eyed wonder.
All right, keep your eye on the ball. Whoops.
How are we supposed to get better when our coach can't even hit?
Let's try that again. Wait, this isn't a softball.
Go fetch, boy.
Up the pace already.
Don't rush me. Earth board games are deceptively complex. Okay, I'm ready.
Great move.
Thank you.
King me, Bubby.
Checkers just isn't my game.
At least you're consistent. You're a loser at pretty much everything.
Why, you little...
Warning. Experiment 608 activated. Primary function, deflection of incoming enemy projectiles.
It's your lucky day. I haven't the time to pummel you. I have an experiment to catch.
Brother, what a sore loser.
Let's go get a treat at Kiki's. That'll cheer us up.
Hey, Weirdlow!
Forget it, Myrtle. I'm not in the mood.
Well, at least you're good at one thing, being a sore loser.
Yeah!
Next time, you're the one who's gonna be the loser.
Next time? You wanna get whipped again? Just name the time and place.
Anytime, any place, any game.
Fine. But let's make it interesting this time.
How?
You win, you get my dolls.
I win, I get your Elvis records.
My Elvis?
I knew you'd be too scared.
I'm not scared. You're on.
I love the smell of trog in the morning. No abomination can hide from me. I know that experiment is here somewhere, and I will find it!
Why did you let me agree to a rematch? As long as Pleakley's on our team, we don't stand a chance. Stitch! Stop slurping so loud. I'm trying to complain.
Stop it!
Hey! Where'd that come from?
Cousin!
Found you, Abomination!
Come on, Stitch. Rescue time.
You're not as strong as some of your trod brethren.
Hey there, little guy. We're not going to hurt you. We're here to give you a new home. But see that guy over there?
I'm going to vaporize you, Trog, just as soon as I can see you.
Well, if you come with us, we'll keep you safe from him. Okay?
Thank you.
Wow, he really likes to bat things around.
Guacamole!
Experiment 608 will swat at many different things. In addition to deflecting airborne projectiles launched by enemies, he is also programmed to swat away balls, toys, and fruit thrown over fence by annoying neighbor children.
He hits balls? Tomorrow, Lilo's lasers hit the practice field. We're gonna beat Myrtle's team yet.
Ooh, for the rematch, will we be the home team or the away team? Because according to my research, the home team wears white uniforms while the away team...
You know what, Pleakley? It's just practice. And you're so good already, you don't have to come.
Oh, okay. Thanks.
All right, Slugger. Just do what comes naturally. Whoa! Team, I think we've got a ringer.
I'm here for practice. Huh? I know you said I didn't need to come, but as a loyal member of the team, I felt it was my duty.
That's an ice hockey outfit.
Oh, I thought this was an extra special bat. Oh, well, at least I brought a catching implement.
Weekly, maybe baseball isn't your game.
But I've been studying my thesis all day. I'm ready.
I know, but Pleakley, look. You're a lousy player, and I need to win. Really, really badly.
Oh, okay. I understand.
Nothing personal.
No, no, don't worry about me. I'll be fine. I have plenty of activities to fill my days, really.
Don't look at me that way. With Pleakley on the team, we would have lost. And with Slugger, we'll win. Besides, Pleakley said he'd be fine. Come on. Let's practice.
Nice one, Slugger.
Blast that 626. I'll never be able to just steal an experiment with him around. I need to take another tack.
I don't know why you bet Lilo her records. What are you gonna do with them? Who cares?
I just want Lilo to suffer. Hey, someone's using the field.
It's Lilo's losers.
And they got a new player.
Whoa, he's a ringer. Doesn't mean she'll win. She's gonna win. We just need a ringer of our own. Somebody big and strong. Maybe a Samoan.
Perhaps I could be of service.
You're perfect.
Good. I just have one condition for joining up.
All right, guys, it's go time. Floaty head, pull up your socks.
Hey, Weirdo, ready to meet your doom?
We're going to destroy you.
You're cheating. You put Gantu on your team.
So? You have a new player, too?
It's not the same.
You're just scared.
I'm not scared.
Then let's sweeten the bet. Whoever wins gets him.
Slugger? I bet I know whose idea that is. You're on. I'll even let you have first at bat.
Who said we were playing baseball? I thought we'd play basketball this time.
What?
You did say any time, any place, any game.
I did?
You did.
But I didn't mean to!
What a dirty trick. What are we gonna do?
Perhaps we should concede defeat.
And give up Slugger? No way. We just gotta figure out a way to counter Gantu.
Lilo, Lilo, she's our man. She'll dunk Myrtle in the garbage can. Go, Lilo! supporting my team. Go, team!
Oh, but I dumped you from the team.
I know, but I've always been loyal. Can't help it. That's just me.
Hey, can we get this game started? I'm dying to get my hands on your Elvis records. My mom needs some new coasters. Let's do it. Okay, who's gonna tip off against our ringer?
You're the tallest. Jump up and try to knock the ball to us.
Oh, no. You know what they say. Evil geniuses can't jump.
Miga Hugada.
We meet again on a different battlefield. But this time, the rules favor me.
Okay, we're playing the 50. May the best team win. Lilo!
Tookie Bawaba!
Yes!
Ow! Shoota!
So they're bigger and badder. We're smaller, but gladder. We could beat them real good if we just had a ladder. Yay!
Okay, maybe Slugger can be our basketball ringer too. Let's get him the ball. Slugger, you're supposed to catch it, not hit it.
Give me an S! S! Give me an M! M! Give me a Y! Y! Give me a Z! Z! Give me another Z! Z! Give me a Y! Y! Give me an X! X! What's that spell? Smizix!
Smizix?
It means beat their pants off in Plorgonar. I'm setting mayhem! Jump ball!
I can't believe this is happening.
Cheer up. Sporting events are supposed to be about having fun.
Yeah, but Myrtle's going to get all my Elvis records and Slugger. I have to win.
You just need a little break. You toss the ball, I'll give you a breather.
No, wait! I'm fine!
All right, let's play this game like it ought to be played! I'll pick the big guy!
Get out of my way!
Wow! Cleekley's got game! Go, Stitch! Go, Cleekley!
Tried my best. He's just so springy.
I should have known you were a loser.
Don't call me that. Never call me that. I don't care what the terms of our agreement were. I'm taking that trog. Loser.
Ready?
I'm not losing this time.
Now, about those dolls. Weekly, I just want to say thanks for being loyal to me. It made me realize I should have supported you when you were on my baseball team.
Oh, I don't blame you one little bit. I was awful at baseball.
It doesn't matter. Loyalty to your friends is more important than winning. It's even more important than a stack of Elvis records.
Please. I'm getting all teary.
You didn't tell us you could play b-ball, though.
It turns out that Earth basketball is virtually identical to Prisonola Brack on my home planet. I was a four-time Prisonola Brack Grand Champion.
Well, thanks to you, we got to keep Slugger and help him find his one true place.
Batter up!
I got it! Oops.
Oh, don't worry, Bobby. You'll get it. Okay, Slugger. Same spot. Way to go, Bobby! With Slugger hitting fielding practice, this team will be first place in no time. Thanks to Lilo.
Can't you hear that?
Oh, yeah. Myrtle's dolls need to find their one true place, too. I think the children's hospital would like all these pretty dolls, don't you?
Yeah.
Maybe we should let Myrtle keep one of them.
Time for recess, coming up next, here on Disney Channel.